Greetings, friends. One of my sources is a benevolent alien. His name is Mythisic Fafix. These messages are derived from face-to-face meetings, not from channeling of any kind. Message number 18. Subject: The Huge Pyramids Found in Bosnia. Mythisic Fafix: The pyramids of Bosnia were built by the Saksas civilization 12,200 years ago. The Saksas occupied a large area, from where it is today, Turkey to the south, to Slovenia, Hungary and Austria to the north, with the help of their tutors, the Etonians of Andromeda. These pyramids were built to supply energy and to provide a direct line of communication between the two planets. The pyramids that have had their resonance chambers damaged, as the case of the pyramids of Egypt, Mayan, Aztec and much of the Asiatic, are totally broken, but others still in full operation, and will continue to work for thousands of years unless modified. The way to use this energy depends on recipients of distribution that you do not have, because here were all taken when these civilizations were transferred to other planets' higher level. The master in power distribution Nikola Tesla provided all the drawings and designs of these receptors to the assembly of a global distribution network of free energy. But your elites chose to archive these projects in favor of power generation conventional, to be fully charged from users. Only a few pieces of a great receiver of that time were found by you, but missing many others to assemble a complete receiver unit. These parts you call Dropa stones, which are a few parts of a big receiver that has been in operation in China at this time of the construction of the pyramids in Bosnia. This system of clean energy production was used by all civilizations that had regional development here, and later were taken of the planet when they reached level 1. When the planet was officially transformed into a reformatory, you started your development without the presence of tutors, so that you guys could develop yourselves, and thus prove your viability as a possible new planetary race, or destroy yourselves by your full and sole responsibility. Fortunately, in this process of self-development, a lot of Earth humans have evolved to the point where they can go to level 1. And that will make this colony viable, which had the merit of having been developed at their own expense. There were more than 80 pyramids on the planet. Many were destroyed, others buried by tectonic movements. Others were submerged by the oceans. Still others are covered with ice. But many remain untouched by man. The opening of these pyramids in search of treasure, which really does not exist, will eventually destroy the true treasure these pyramids offer, which is the unlimited amount of energy channeled they can provide. It's a shame, for with Tesla receivers, all of you could be enjoying the free energy of the pyramids that remain operational on the planet. End of message.